Hey guys, how's it going? Big Country Scrapper here. We're going to do a short video on making a couple copper ingots. And the reason why I'm making a couple copper ingots is because two lucky people, two lucky scrapper channels, are going to get them as a gift. Two channels that I watch quite a bit, some good people. So, as you can see, there's some copper pipe in the crucible. I will put this in the forge, the devil forge at that. And I got some more copper up here. So, shall we? Get this party started. Copper's melted. I'll be right back. Just melting up the last little bit here.
Yeah, so.
All right, guys.
Pull this out.
So, now careful. That is full of molten copper. Got up. Press the bar. There's one. We'll just wait until that solidifies into a solid. Good, we are there. There's one. There's two. Got some copper left over. Put that back in there.
Bring a liter on melt.
Yeah.
This bar.
Yeah.
Access gas.
There you go. There, there's the second bar, guys. Very hot, careful. Got them both out. Here are two copper ingots for two scrapper channels. I'm not going to tell you who. I'm sure they'll do a mail call and you'll find out. But yeah. Let me know what you guys think. I am going to clean these up, make them all nice and shiny, and who knows, maybe I'll stamp something in them. Anyways, guys, so there you go. Two solid copper bars. I'm going to say they're about maybe a quarter pound, maybe a little more. I don't know. They got some weight to them. But yeah, there you guys go. And thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.